Ayan po, umumpisa na yung po ko na si Marins, oh. Nagle-legs. Ayan. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Oh, dandan. Tanggalin mo na kaya yung mask mo, Marin.
Kailangan safe.
Kailangan daw safe. Okay. Magandang ano yan. Protocol yan eh. Oh. So, yan po ko. 21 years old. Still young. Ah. Ayun, tingin mo mga muscle niya. Oh. Ilang repetition ka?
Tatlo. Ay, di. Walo. Tapos tatlong set.
Oh, walong repetitions, 3 sets. Kaya mo yon?
Then rest 20 seconds to 30 seconds.
Ah, okay. There must be a 15 seconds at least rest interval or in between variation. This is now called a leg program. Sabi ng nanay ko. Yan. Yan, mag-umpisa na naman. This is another variation for Marins Taguinod. A college student but he's here to do some exercises for his healthy body. You know, ang ganda na ng tips nito si Maris eh. Ay, makikita ng uncle niya sa Australia. Saka si yeah, uncle niya sa Australia si Eason. Tapos si Jerwin sa Saudi. Makikita nila ito. Yan. Hindi kaya mabigat siyang dinubuhat. Nakasalamin pa eh. Dapat tinatanggal na yung salamin eh. You can remove your eyeglasses.
I'm exhausted.
Nakapagod din eh. Ayan, eh. Oh. Ayan. Okay guys, for your information, this is Brusco Gym, located at at the back of the Mercado de Calamba, here in Calamba City. But you know, business like gym now is very slow, as we are only operating at 50% capacity. May tatanong ko nga ako sa'yo, Maril. Wala ka bang online classes ngayon?
Wala.
Kailan? Bukas?
Sa 23 Paris Show.
Ha? Sa 23? Kaya pala, ano, panatag yung loob niyang nag-gym. Okay. Siyang unang apo ko. Ako ay matanda na. Senior citizen. I'm 68 years old. But still, I am doing gym workouts. Kanina nag-gym na ako. Chest line. Uy, nakain 8 minutes tayo. Ah, this is the last set?
Last set.
Okay. No problem. Take your time. Kailangan ng pahinga. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7
30 seconds.
Go to the next program. Okay, 30 seconds rest. Take your time. Okay. This is another variation for legs, guys.
So, this is our last program leg. It's called leg extension.
Okay.
The first exercise I did is barbell squat, and the second is lunges.
Ah, okay.
And this is the last one.
This is the last variation for legs to be performed by my grandson.
3 sets.
Okay, 3 sets.
It's important to take a rest between your sets.
Okay.
Up.
Okay, 1, 2. It's too heavy. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Okay. Okay. Say
very
thank you.
Hard, especially this.
Are you finished?
No, not yet.
Not yet. Ah, okay.
Two more sets
for my grandson. It's good for you. Leg exercise. That's what I did in my latest video. Less leg exercises.
So I usually don't work out more than 5 programs.
5 programs?
Below 5 programs is enough. You don't need to exhaust yourself too much.
Mm-hmm. How many times in 1 week do you exercise?
5 days. 2 days.
5 days in 1 week?
Rest.
Okay.
Rest is very important.
Of course. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay. Take a rest. At least 20 seconds. Rest. No people there. They are resting there. They are resting. Or maybe they are already finished. Oh, they are doing group exercise. Okay. There is an extension outside the gym. Okay, now let's continue here with my grandson. This is the last variation? The last set? Okay, last set for Marines. Okay, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So
okay,
that's it for today. Just 3 exercises. four legs. Only that's enough.
Okay, it's finished, guys. Thank you.